For the same function, what are the domain and range? Y equals 3 times 4 to the power of negative x. Well, the domain for any exponential function is all real numbers, so from negative infinity to positive infinity. So both c and d have that as the range, so we can cancel out a and b. And the range is going to be from 0 to positive infinity, not including 0. So this is the range here. This is the domain. The answer is C.